singular. If the person is they are more than one people, it is plural. Okay. Then also I told you about the number and persons. So two types of pronoun we have discussed yesterday. One is the personal pronoun, other one is the possessive pronoun. So what is possessive? For example, I told you, this is my
Sir,
pen.
shows
What I
ownership.
can say?
Shows ownership.
What is it? This pen is mine, I can say. This house is yours. If I say this is your house and this house is yours, same meaning is there. So I told you about personal and possessive pronoun. Then third type of pronoun, reflexive pronoun. So what is reflexive pronoun? Today we will do. Okay. So what is the meaning of this reflexive pronoun? I am writing to copy. So pronouns reflect the action of the subject. Pronoun reflects the action of the subject. That is called reflexive pronoun. Example, myself, yourself,
Really?
herself, himself. Okay. When you require you, it is reflexive pronoun. So myself, yourself, herself, himself, like this. If it is the self who are in the, it is of reflexive
Sir, board is
pronoun.
not clear.
Correct. What happened? The problem
Audio
is there.
perfect. Board is not.
What happened? Please, others know, please mute yourself.
All is clear, sir.
Sam said board is not clear.
Code is not clear. It is not clear.
Sir, everything is clear.
Okay, what
Yes,
happened?
sir. Everything is clear.
The doubt is there, you please ask me. I am present. I am not going running away anywhere. So I am present, you can ask. So these reflexive pronoun definition I have written, pronouns reflect the action of the subject, myself, yourself, herself, himself.
Done,
These are
sir.
the examples.
Done, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Examples.
Done, sir.
Okay.
Morning, sir.
Okay. Wait for others. Wait for others to complete.
Completed, sir.
Okay. Suppose I say,
Completed, sir.
okay,
Sir,
I
आपने
am
noted,
the
sir. The completed,
himself in the
sir.
place.
Thank you,
So
sir.
when
सर
I
आपने क्या लिखा है?
wait,
डन सर.
all are not fast like you. Please wait for them. Then you see another pronoun is there. Okay, reflexive pronoun is over. Demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative. Demonstrative pronoun.
Sir, demonstrative pronoun means what?
Now I am telling the example.
सर एक्शन ऑब्जेक्ट के बाद क्या लिखा है? सर
पॉइंट्स आउट में थिंग व्हिच पॉइंट्स आउट थिंग इज कॉल्ड डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन. डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन मीन्स व्हिच पॉइंट्स आउट में थिंग आर थिंग्स. See, what are things that they are all demonstrated pronouns. these, those, they are all demonstrative pronouns. So pronoun has different kinds. We have the same reflexive pronouns, the pronouns which reflects the action of the subject. Myself, yourself, herself, himself are the example. Then we are seeing demonstrative pronoun. What is demonstrative pronoun?
Sir, वो that के बाद क्या लिखा है?
This, that, these, those.
Okay, sir. Then sir.
Yes.
Noted, sir.
Noted, very good.
Noted, sir.
Done with you, sir.
Now,
done, sir.
Done, sir.
Done,
sir. Indefinite pronoun. So, demonstrative roots.
Sir, everybody, please don't write indefinite pronoun now.
Okay.
Of the disorder.
So we'll go to indefinite pronoun. So what is indefinite pronoun?
So everybody, somebody, no one, everyone.
So you know that.
Yes.
So this is indefinite. So indefinite pronoun, what will become? Everybody, somebody, nobody, anybody, like this. Someone, somebody. Okay. They do not refer to anybody, but they do not refer to anybody in particular.
Completed, sir.
It is called
completed, sir.
They do not refer to anybody.
I have done it.
They are called indefinite pronouns. They do not refer to anybody in particular. So they are indefinite pronouns. What are the examples? For example,
everybody, somebody.
Everybody, somebody, several.
Sir, जब indefinite नहीं होते हैं, फिर हम indefinite pronoun use करते हैं.
Yes. Then you see another type is there interrogative. Interrogative means when there is question mark. Interrogative pronoun. When there is question mark. So how we are using it? Interrogative pronoun. For example, when we ask about some action or thing, we use what? What is the price of banana? We are asking. Suppose we want to know about the place. Where are you going? This is the interrogative pronoun.
So why?
Yes,
why?
Because
why means reason. When we ask the reason, when we ask the purpose, we use why. When we ask the time, when. So they are all called interrogative pronouns. Interrogative pronouns.
Answer whom?
Okay, I will write down on the board.
So maybe open it.
Yes, sir, you can rub the board.
When we are asking any action or anything, we are doing what? What is the interrogative pronoun? What are you doing? Suppose anybody is asking, what are you doing? Means he wants to know the action you are doing now. So it is interrogative pronoun. Suppose he will say, where are you going? He wants to know the place. So he is asking, where are you going? Where are you from? I am very happy. So it asks the place. So we are using where. Correct? Suppose he is asking the time. When will you return? He is asking the time. So he is using when. Okay. So when, suppose he is asking, who is this? He wants to know the person. Who are you? Who are you? Who did this? He is asking a interrogative pronoun. Who? Who means when he wants to know about the person. Like this, pronouns have different types. clear interrogative pronoun. So when we put a question tag with W, whose, whom, which, what, where, when, this is all interrogative pronoun. Clear, children? Any doubt is there? Any
no
doubt,
doubt
is there?
Sir. No, sir. No doubt,
no,
sir.
Suppose
no doubt. No, sir, no doubt.
When, whose, whom?
No, sir, no doubt.
No doubt,
no doubt.
So, no doubt. Now, one full tag is there.
No doubt.
Okay, pronoun. Relative is also like interrogative, but there is no question mark. I saw this is the man who organized the party. Means I am telling about the man, but I am not putting any question mark. So, it is relative pronoun. One more type is there, relative pronoun. Okay, where relative pronoun is used, I will write some tips for you. Okay, so we will now go to. So, all pronouns we have written, the last one is the relative pronoun. So, reflection we have written, reflection we have written, now we will see the relative pronoun. So, some rules are there where relative pronoun is used. We will see the rules one by one. The relative pronoun, the relative pronoun that is used for non-living things.
Sir, it
non-living means what? Who can say what you mean by non-living?
So things? They don't. So they don't move, die.
They don't die.
Yes.
Like, so, for example, when we are using. This and that. This is the house. This is the house where I live. This is the house where I live. In one sentence also, this and that, and my mother built so you see this and that I used in one sentence and I gave you an example of relative pronoun. Then you see this and that are used for non-living things. Number two, relative pronoun, who are whom?
Sir, आपने non के बाद क्या लिखा है?
L-I-B-N.
Okay, sir, वो नहीं clear दिख रहा था इसलिए.
Then you see, who are whom?
Done with you, sir.
They are used for people. Who are who? Are relative pronouns? They are used for people. Used for people. Example, I can say the man who organized the party was my uncle. The man who organized the party was my uncle, I can say. The man whom you met yesterday, was your headmaster. So who are you? It is a relative pronoun also. It always refers to people. Okay. Then you see that can use the part now living things. Correct? So suppose you say.
Sir, लेकिन आपने who तो interrogative में भी लिखवाया था.
Yes, yes. Interrogative, but interrogative difference is that at last there is question mark. Yes, there is no question mark.
Sir, but the structure is different. Interrogative and relative pronoun का.
The man who organizes the party, was my helper. See, I used who, but I did not use the interrogative question mark. So it is relative pronoun. Why? Because I did not use interrogative mark.
Sir, आपने relative pronoun में father के बाद क्या लिखा है?
Yes. If relative pronoun, what happens? Which connects a clause or phrase to a noun or pronoun? Which connects a clause or phrase to a noun or pronoun? Okay. Which connects? So you see, what is being connected here? The man is connected to the word uncle. The man is a noun. Uncle is a noun. That is connected by the relative pronoun who. Correct? The man whom you met was your headmaster. So whom is connecting to nouns? And who is connecting? So if it connects nouns or if it connects to clauses, it is called the relative pronoun. So similarly, we have read about many pronouns today. So based on the pronouns, there are some examples, and you can underline the noun and pronoun. I am writing the sentences, you will tell me which is the pronoun. Clear? So, seven types of pronoun we have read. Now, I will write some sentences which are pronouns. You will tell me. Correct? So, so what is the exercise? The exercise is that underline the pronoun. Underline the pronoun. Right now. Think of the book. Herself. Underline the pronoun.
Sir, herself is the pronoun.
Very good. Herself is the pronoun.
Herself is the pronoun.
Yes.
Sir, she is the pronoun.
She is the pronoun. Herself is the pronoun. Two pronouns are there in this sentence.
Yes, sir.
Okay. This is my pen. Are you see, this is my pen. And this pen is my pen. Is correct. Both are correct or one is correct? This is my
sir, pen. My
sir, this pen is mine.
Sir, first sentence, my is the pronoun.
My is the pronoun.
Sir, mine. Or second wale mein mine aayega. Second wale mein mine.
This pen is mine. This pen is mine or this is my pen. Have one meaning only. Correct? Similarly, another sentence. Suppose you see, suppose toys is there. My toys is there. Sister, trying to play party. Which is correct? My or mine? Lata is absent. This is not well played. What do you
she is not well.
Ma'am, she.
Now, little bit there is. Okay. So the pronouns law, they will confuse that which will be used. Okay.
Sir, जो आप अभी मिटा रहे थे वो हमें लिखना था क्या?
लिख के भेजना है, बिल्कुल क्लास में भेजना है। Underline the pronoun.
Why?
Sir, why? Sir, why?
Why? Sir, why? Why?
Sir, why?
Why?
Sir, why?
Sir, why?
She?
Sir, why?
Why?
She?
Yes.
Sir, why and she?
Sir, why or she?
Why or she?
Why or she? Why and she?
Write down these books are mine. These books are mine. Okay.
Mine is the pronoun.
Mine, sir, mine, mine. Mine, sir, mine.
Sir, mine, sir, mine.
Yes. Don't try.
सर दीज प्रोनाउन नहीं है क्या?
यस
सर दूस दूस
दीज दोस आई टोल्ड यू नो
दोस
दोस बुक्स आर नॉट माय स्टफ व्हिच इज द प्रोनाउन
सर दोस बुक्स तो ये तो एक एडजेक्टिव हो गया बिकॉज़ इट्स
का मतलब है नाउन
मान
और नीचे वाले का दूस है
जो क्वालिफाइ करेगा नाउन ये दोनों बुक्स आर कॉन्टेड बट इन दूज दो बट स्ट्रिक्टली दैट कैन नॉट बी एडजेक्टिव बट इन यूज दो दीज समटाइम्स दे आर यूज्ड एज एडजेक्टिव आल्सो ओके बट हियर नो बिकॉज़ सर यस Then, so you have heard about the different pronouns. So, what is the definition of pronoun I told, and what are the kinds of pronouns, and how to use the pronouns in creating the coaching. So, some personal pronouns I told you, and also the pronouns like reflexive pronouns I told you. Okay. So the pronouns help in beautifying the sentence. Okay. So fill in the, for example, fill in the blanks with pronouns. One I will give. Can you do it? Or one unedited passage with pronoun I will give. Okay. Sometimes one unedited passage in exam will come like this based on pronoun. Unedited passage, you know, in your exam it is coming. So what do you mean by unedited passage? In each line there is one error. So what you have to do to underline the error and write the correction? You please do silently. I will write one on the blackboard. So what will you do? Wrong word and right word both you will write. Both. Ram and wife are one thing. स्टॉप सी बोथ Leave the phone and leave. Okay. And come back late. Full stop. Please write down. In the exam, you are getting honored in a passage like this. No. Okay. Hey.
Also.
Came to their place. They came to their place last Sunday. Okay.
Noted, sir.
We were happy. Happy. We were happy to have those. Have those. Okay. They told our they are
please adjust the camera.
If Aaron is there, if they lost my throne there, don't write. They are going back to
sir, we can write this.
Oh,
right. Should we apply this?
Noted,
sir. Noted, sir.
Two. Yes.
Sir, please adjust the camera.
We cannot see the last.
All is clear, sir.
Yeah. Right down.
Sir, please adjust the camera to the right side.
Yes,
yes, sir.
Okay. This much. Okay, now you saw it.
Sir, we cannot see the board.
Wait.
Sir, now we can see.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sir, we can see the board.
See no now. Okay, are you able to see now?
Sir, us side
ka nahi dikh raha. Sir, upar ka nahi dikh raha hai.
Yes.
Now all right.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Sir, upar ka nahi dikh raha.
All right, sir.
All is clear now.
Okay, sir. Please write down. I will tell the answer. You check your own answer.
Sir, bag के बाद क्या लिखा है? Last line में bag लिखा है.
Sir, जैसे पहले था वैसे ही कर दीजिए.
Again, I am reading the question. Both Ram and her wife are working. She both leave the food empty and come back late. They came to the
same
place. I
to have the के बाद क्या है?
सर वो नेटिव प्लेस के पहले क्या लिखा है आपने? सर नेटिव प्लेस के पहले क्या लिखा है आपने?
सर नेटिव के पहले क्या लिखा है आपने?
To them native place. To them native place. Knowingly I have error.
To their native place.
Sir, please read one.
Yes.
To their native place. Oh, they are.
See,
साइड में क्या लिखा है? उधर साइड का नहीं दिख रहा है
सर। गोइंग के बाद क्या लिखा है लास्ट लाइन में?
यस सर।
गोइंग बैक ओनली एंड कम बैक लेट बेक देख
सर सबसे लास्ट में क्या लिखा है?
एडजस्ट द कैमरा टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट।
अरे सुनो आप
एडजस्ट द कैमरा लेफ्ट।
यू कीप फाइव
प्लीज एडजस्ट द कैमरा
टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट। द पिक ऑफ
सर प्लीज एडजस्ट द कैमरा टुवर्ड्स
लेफ्ट। सर प्लीज एडजस्ट द कैमरा
टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट।
अरे यू म्यूट योरसेल्फ चिल्ड्रन प्लीज म्यूट योरसेल्फ।
Sir, please adjust the camera.
Don't say anything. Don't say. Listen. Both.
Please adjust the camera in right side.
I told you.
Sir, please adjust the camera. We cannot see the board.
I will.
Please adjust the camera in right side.
Hey, don't repeat your words. I listen. I will repeat each sentence. You please write down. First sentence. Both. Ram.
Sir, adjust the camera on the right side.
Sir, adjust the camera on the right side.
Sir, adjust camera to the right side.
Sir, adjust the camera on the right side.
Sir, adjust the camera to the left side. Sir, adjust the camera on the left side. Sir, please adjust the camera towards right.
Please, all of you, mute yourself.
Please don't repeat the word.
Sir, please adjust the camera.
Hey, you telling, I am telling you, listen, I am ready.
Sir, can you tell your right?
Both Ram and her wife are working. Can you write? Both Ram and her wife are working. First sentence. Second, she both leave the home early. Write down. Third, and come back late. She both leave the home early and come back late. Full stop. They came to their place last day. Full stop. We were happy to have the doors. They told us that they are going back to their native place. Now I am writing the wrong words and right words. You please check your answers. So first wrong word is here.
Sir, adjust the camera on left side.
Sir, adjust the camera to the left side. We cannot see the right and wrong word.
So okay, you write this part.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We can now see.
Okay. So first one is
her.
I think. His Ram and his wife are working. Correct. She is wrong. They both leave the home early. Correct. No. And come back late. They come to their place. Baby is wrong. Avan. Baby is wrong. Avan. Baby is wrong. Avan. Okay. Write down the answers. Last Sunday, we were happy to hear those that write down the answer then. Those that they told our hearts, viewers, and okay. Next one is that they are going back to them. That means they are. T-H-E-I-R. You please do the correction in your notebook when you are writing. These are the answers. Sentence wise, I have written. Please copy in the notebook.
Noted, sir.
Done. Very good.
Done, sir.
Done, sir.
Okay. So about pronouns, we sir. Are done.
Done, sir. Okay.
So. Thank you, children. If you could understand what is a pronoun.
Done with you, sir.
Yes, I am sending Google Classroom. You will also attempt that one. There will be no problem. If someone is not able to do, you please intimate me.
Done, sir.
Either by WhatsApp or now. Done, very good.
Done, sir.
Very good. It is there. You please see and write. I am ready.
Sir, जो there वाला sentence था, they come to their place last Sunday. उसमें they come to our place last Sunday थोड़े ना होगा.
Maybe it is a wrong sentence. They came to their place last Sunday. To our place. They came to our last Sunday is correct. So they, I have corrected. No, they, our, I have. If you say the same, last Sunday is correct. Okay. See, we have to only fill the pronoun part. In pronoun, which is correct, which is incorrect, we have to understand and find the correction. Sometimes in online-related messages, they write pronouns wrongly. We have to correct and write the right ones. Okay. Okay, children.